Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my... Wait, wife. I can't believe it. Your face, your voice, you could be...
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey. Where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Didn't you say she died?
Oh. Yeah. 3 years ago. It's just... I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I'm not... I don't...
Hey. It's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I don't know anymore. There was something, I can't quite.
Hey! I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special. I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
Wait. You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her? You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just...
So it's okay.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. Through here.
This place we're going to. What is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you. There, we can go through the motel.
Huh.
you ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy. Cozy.
This room. There's something wrong with it. I think we should leave.
Oh, loosen up, James. Sure beats running around with those monsters out there.
I'm not so sure.
Why'd you do that? Can you let me in? Why, thank you, good
Hey, you think I'd look good in this one?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey, I'll take it.
You were here. I think you just saved my life back there.
Glad I did.
Yeah. So am I. That's what it was for. Yay!
Where to now?
Just down this way.
So, James.
Mm-hmm.
3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if... when you find her?
That... I love her.
Oh, then... lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time.
So, what now?
Now we look for another way.
Thank you.
Maria?
What? Oh, come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this a special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay just for a little while? Catch our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
It's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Be that way. Here's to hope I'm dying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are.